Here we go. I love my little picture. I look like a little shit. Here we go. As always, remember to do one pull at a time. For the trust, yes, the dungeons will take longer. But trust in the trust. Now, you will have to use your own critical thinking sometimes, because when two, you know, as you've seen before, when two, mechanics are happening at the exact same time, they're gonna dodge one. Only one. Feel the Phil Cleave. Now, if you trust the one, well, I don't so much trust myself on Gunbreaker. Warrior, I could probably pull two and be just fine. Paladin, maybe, but you're gonna have to spare some damage for Clemency, which, I don't think that's the right move to do. So, Heart of Corundum's not gonna be enough. Or, the Heart of Stone isn't gonna be enough on Gunbreaker to keep yourself alive. Yeah, you can involve. It's just not the best solution. So, realistically, Warrior is the only one I would actually trust pulling more than one pull. But even then, If I remember, well, I think that Shadowbringer's in Beyond. Alize will actually assist in healing you if need be. But again, that's a decrease to damage. I don't know if she'll actually assist in healing during these ones. I think I saw it before. In the last dungeon, the burn. Which, hey, if she did, awesome. If not,
You shall fall soon enough.
All right, let's go. I was a little early on that, but you know, I did it anyways. Okay. Pop that. Alize, you're a caster. You can literally deal damage standing way over there. Alright, time for Pizza Cutter. Now, obviously when you're playing with other people, you're really going to want to face him away from the party. Obviously. Trust, not so much. They'll move if need be. So, real people, you have to position the boss correctly. The trust, not so much. Pizza Cutter. I know, I'm pretty sure I've said that before. Possibly. Oh, good. Pizza cutting the opposite way.
Out of my way.
Thank you. Right. But I guess we'll make sure we get into the habit of positioning the boss correctly, even when it's the trust. Uh-oh.
Out of my way.
Gonna probably... Oh, Cerulean Vent. This'll be fine. Oh, I didn't... Okay, so we got this again. Stacking on the healer, kind of a good idea. Uh-oh. Whoa, can you stop it?
Out of my way!
We should be okay. Ow! Well... There is some, two? Wait, I'm in here with the trust, right? Yeah? Two from the main chest. Did they forget to decrease the loot pool of this particular dungeon? I'm not gonna complain if they did. Yeah, with trust, I should have only gotten one from there. I'm more confused than anything. Let's be honest here. But hey, I'll accept the free loot, you know. I should pop that. Okay. Here we go. No. You stay here. You come here. One, I would not recommend unless you have confidence in yourself and the healer. Otherwise, two packs is just fine. Whoa.
Out of my way!
Out of my way! Punch you. Fill, please. Now, there's not really a way to test if the loot has been diluted or not with just that first chest, especially these ones in between. Usually they only contain one to begin with. Yeah, that one usually contains jewelry.
Ready?
Okay. So we'll have to check at the boss. So if there's only one, the boss chest, then we'll know that that was just a once in a life, but not really once in a lifetime. It was a an error, I guess, for the first chest. Aggro pool. It seems to be fine. Okay. That's not gonna prove anything. Doing this one first. Alright, everyone up here with me. Oh, you're gonna disappear again. Damn it. Sure spin. Okay, keep this slide a little bit of time. Alright, you're gonna shoot up missiles. Here again. Go to the middle. Where are you coming from? Right there? Okay. Move. That will hurt you the entire time that you're in it. So keep that in mind. Gun. Just keep in mind he can come from any which direction in this arena. So, you know, there. Basically anywhere you see these, like, big, weird spots. Oh, did I only get one thing? Okay, so it was only one thing. Cool. So it was just that first chest was bugged. Or I just got really, really lucky with that first chest. Which wouldn't surprise me. There is a chest piece I want from that particular chest that's hiding behind that small pillar over there. But it just, that's if I get it, you know? The, either the healing, the casting, maybe the bending chest piece. I don't really have use for it. Yes, Sir Emmerich. Now, if I get one of them, that'll be awesome. I'm not gonna hold my breath. Let's just say. Might want to move. That's fine. Aw, I didn't even get... Damn it. That disappoints me. Feel the fill cleave. Monkey. Ow. Here's the Colossus. All right, come here. No, what are you doing? Oh. My healer. Where's my healer? Alright, home gang. Home gang. I got this. It's fine. Okay, everybody else went off to go fight someone else. I don't know why I'm putting my buff back up. I'm gonna lose it anyways when the cutscene starts. Okay, cool. Boom. Let's go. Ooh. Bum. This fight's pretty easy, although it's really easy to also get obliterated by these two. Not a lot can go wrong, but what can go wrong can easily kill you. Let me phrase it that way. Especially if you're a DPS, but I have seen tanks get absolutely obliterated in here. So keep that in mind. Alright. So you'll see one tags out. Ow! Bartman. Okay. Get knocked out of a circle. Thank you. Just get out of the center. Okay. Her do that before. Thank you, Trust. Artificial Plasma, then Livia's move. Well, Livia's new move, I should say. Okay. Nope, come on. Alright, they're gonna do one last thing. Oh no. Shaman! Should have went the other way, but screw it. Okay, so they're gonna do this thing. I like to walk to a specific spot. Not really a specific. And oh, they chose my spot. Alright, cool. Now we're gonna go down the middle. Cool. Now I'm gonna tag out. Ow! Right, face you away from the party. Airstrike. Now, where are you sending them? Oh, jeez. Oh, all around? Okay. Cool. Easy. That was an easy pattern to follow. Thank you. Plasma.
It's all over now.
What are you gonna do now? Oh. All right. Whoa! Rude. Let's get my buff back up. Can you stop it? Alright, cool. Tag out. Walk to a spot. And wait. Why did you walk to my spot, Ian? Oh, I actually got hit. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, now you're gonna want to either have a ranged or, well, either ranged. There you go, like this. Ranger caster to take them out.
There'll be nothing left of you but a smoking crater!
Thank you, Alize. And there we go. And so they flee. Yay! We did it! It blesses me with the healing top. It's very cute and it's dyeable. Like, oh, I love it. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
We did it. I dare say they'll be reeling from this.
You were truly inspiring in battle, my friend. I'm determined not to be outdone, but there seems to be no one left to fight.
A tactical withdrawal, perhaps?
We should give chase. Finish them off while we have the chance.
No, Alize.
Imagine the other surprise when they wake to find the war already won.
Well, this couldn't have come at a worse time.
The light will expunge all life. Only you can forestall the calamity. Throw wide the gates.
No! 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 Not like...
Oh no. Don't tell me.
Yep.
Are you all right?
No, my head hurts. But overall, I'm fine.
Quickly, we must get her back to the encampment.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. All right. I'm gonna end this episode here, my lovelies. Like, comment, subscribe if you so choose to, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!